studio. Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Stevie Vaughan. We are going to react to the song Riviera Paradise.
So first time single take honest reaction to this request by Martin. Let's get started.
Thank you.
This is gentle. This is dreamy. It's a perfect music to escape from whatever is going on in your surroundings. It just helps you escape from the reality. It helps you just unwind, relax. Whether you're paying attention at the music or it is so mild that you're not even paying attention anymore. It's that kind of thing. It's very mild. It's very gentle. I would have also liked to know the other musicians that were part of it, because they had a pretty, pronounced role to play, whether it was the pianist or it was the drummer. Even the drummer was playing so gently, so beautifully. It was wonderful. It was not just Stevie Ray Vaughan, but other 2-3 people also were part of it. They had equal chance in the song. In the entire 8 minutes, they also played and they had their bits, dominant bits. So it definitely Riviera Paradise. I don't know about Riviera or not, but anywhere you can just get this relaxation. You can feel this relaxation listening to the music. It was very restrained, very, very restrained from all of the players who were here. And they create this ambience which is very, very relaxing. I like only and only that about it.
Okay.